Excuse me, Rey, do you have a moment? A really unfortunate loss out there. But I do have to ask, it didn't seem like you and AJ Styles were on the same page. Did it have anything to do with what your son Dominik said prior to the match and Dominik's actions during the match?
I do feel that AJ and I were on the right page going out because we were rocking and rolling. And at some point, Rhea stuck her foot in the match, which led to Dominik stepping in. And I just completely went blank. I didn't listen to my partner. He needed me there, and nobody was there for him to give the tag to. So I've been going through so much these last couple of weeks that it's very hard to accept. Very hard to accept. For my son to say that he hates me when he's been with Judgment Day for the past couple months, and I've been with them for the past 25 years, how can you even compare that? That word doesn't even belong in his vocabulary. And that hurts very much. I'm sorry.
Thanks so much for your time.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.